ပြတယ်ဘာမလဲတင်းရဲ့နေ
I just wanted to leave a message for Dr. Paul Fitchell. And my wife works at one of the hospitals in Buffalo, New York. And I just wanted to let you know that we have a bunch of people here that have coronavirus, but they're not putting it on the New York State or the CDC website. There's a bunch of people that have tested negative and a bunch of people have tested positive for coronavirus in Buffalo, specifically Amherst, New York, and North Tonawanda, New York.But the news is not covering it here. And my wife and her coworkers are treating people and testing people for coronavirus at DeGraff and Millard Fillmore. I just thought you should know, and hopefully the word could be spread.